Jen Davis, and welcome to YMCA Early Learning Child Center. I'm in the toddler room today, and today we will be doing a lion paper plate craft. So to prepare this craft, you start with a paper plate, and notice that since I am doing a lion, it looks like a mane. So I'm going to start by drawing the face on. You're okay, honey. So just a rough sketch of a lion's face, and then I just color it in. You can edit this one. And the final product looks like this. It's good. And the next step, the children will be painting them to make their lions either yellow, pink, blue, or a combination of all three. You want to get your own?
Yeah.
Okay, you get that one.
There
you go. You want your paint shirt?
Yeah.
Paint shirt. We're gonna paint. Our friends are coming in. Now go have a seat. Today, my final conclusion is the children develop their fine motor skills by painting, as well as acknowledging their artwork, because they will be put up on the walls, as well as there'll probably be a write-up about what they do. So yes, I hope you enjoyed.